The ferry Wenatchee will likely be out of service over the next few months after a fire caused some major damage.
Yeah, take a look at the video. The pictures, a recently rebuilt engine caught fire last week during sea trials. Here in the engine room, you can see the burned area there. No passengers were on board at the time. It's not clear how much damage was caused, how much this will cost. The cause is still under investigation.